we have now.
Welcome to the X Factor. Where are you from?
I'm from the Philippines.
No! Yeah!
You're popular.
Hello.
Asa? Asa mi mga ato? Hello? Mayong hapon.
What's your name?
I'm Kyle Villalpeche and I'm from the Philippines.
Wow, love that name. How old are you?
I'm 19 years old. Yes, thank you, sir.
And why did you decide to enter the X Factor?
I believe that my talent is world class, and I believe that I can earn six yeses from the four judges. It seems like a dream that I saw you, the judges. You're my greatest inspiration. Thank you so much. By the way, I have not taken a bath yet. I just came out of bed just to be here for you guys. Thank you so much. You are great singers. And I have here... Yes, I brought my friends. They're outside. They're about 1,000 there. So I brought them from Philippines all the way here. Yes.
Great.
Hello everyone, I'm Kyle Villalpeche, and I believe that I will win the X Factor because I believe in myself and my talent. I flew all the way from the Philippines just to be here, just to have this audition. I hope I will nail this, and I believe in myself. Thank you so much. I hope that I can make my family proud, and of course my friends back there in the Philippines. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. I love you all.
I always think, you know, a lot of the people from where you're from, amazing singers. Okay, good luck.
Let's take our time tonight. Girl, above us all, it's just watching. There's no place I'd rather be in this world. Your eyes are where I'm lost in. Girl, you know you're perfect from your head down to your heels. Don't be confused by my style, cause I've never been more for real. So just turn down the lights and close the door. Thank you so much.
They liked it.
Standing up here and you're even smaller when I'm standing.
There's something about you I really, really like. Great, great, great energy. That was good. I really enjoyed that.
You are a great singer. You're a great person. It was a great audition. But there's something about you that we really like.
I just want to cry. Oh, it's a yes for me.
I am crying because I come from very humble beginnings as well. You're just gorgeous, you know, you're
yes,
just a tiny little thing with a voice given from God, this unbelievable gift, blowing everybody away. And it's just, I connect with you and everybody, and it's a yes for you.
So that's three yeses. You can now count mine as your fourth yes. Cracky.